Alright, guys, we are back on the third episode of Wizard101 Death Walkthrough. And I think I found out why my desktop audio was not working on OBS Studios. I don't know why, but yes. So, this would be gonna be a quick walkthrough video. So, let's go to Triton Avenue.
Susie Griffinbane is down on Triton Avenue asking for help, but we're spread thin with all the problems in Wizard City.
I'm using Streamlabs OBS.
Can you help her out?
Yes, I can help her out. Okay. Is it me or is it... The Changing Realms. Because I'm not gonna be in a crowd of realm. Triton Avenue. Okay. So, we're gonna do this quick. Oh my gosh. If you see the new stuff in Triton Avenue, it is amazing. And you can really hear it. Ah, there, Susie.
So glad you came. I've been trying to get someone to help me, but the guards are far too busy with all the events of late. The headmaster sent you? Great! My brother and I can use the help. We are trying to stop all the undead that broke down the gate from the haunted cave and invaded the area.
Sorry, my mom. So, okay.
My brother Arthur went on ahead to check out the haunted cave.
He haunted had a feeling cave.
That the force behind all this was in that cave. I'm worried because I've not heard from him for a while.
Oh gosh.
Could you go see how my brother is doing? He should be just inside the haunted cave. Maybe he's identified the dark presence responsible for Wizard City's troubles.
Okay. Let's explore this haunted cave. And we're gonna get... This might be a 15 long walkthrough, or something, it won't be a long one. I see a wooden chest with my name on it. We're going around. So, I'm like going around here because I do not feel like going all the way.
You find a broken wand just inside the haunted cave.
Yep. Broken wand. He must have... He must have dropped it or someone kidnapped Susie's brother. Excuse me, pardon me. Let's see.
Did you find him? This is his wand. Something must have happened to him. I'll bet he was right about the haunted cave as being the source of evil.
Yes.
Could you talk to Duncan Grimwater? He is a death student studying the events here, trying to piece together what is going on. He's a little snobbish, but he might have a clue as to my brother's whereabouts.
Oh, gosh. Yes, so Duncan Grimwater.
Merle Ambrose sent another student to help out? I guess he thinks that Susie and her brother cannot handle this situation. Well, that's what happens when you send storm students to do a death student's job.
I'm a death student too, so you hush, Duncan.
Susie says that her brother is missing? Ha! I think he is hiding back at Ravenwood. But I'll check around and see what I can find out. In the meantime, I could use some help with my field studies. I need to find out the fighting tactics of the undead. Knowing how they fight may give me some insight into how we can defeat them.
Okay.
I would do it myself, but... I just ran out of treasure cards. It shouldn't be too hard. Just defeat some haunted minions and rotting fodders. Report back to me afterwards.
Okay, so the haunted minions are right over here, so... And the balance. So... Balance, here we go. Really? Give me your soul! Give me your soul! Do I get one? Yes! Oh, I got a hat! Okay, so we got Nemo Hunter Minion. At least he goes first. At least he goes first. That was easy. What kind of robe did I get? Is it a death robe? Nah. Then let's defeat some fallen models. And they are Storm. Here we go. is the good thing I saw first. Huh, use me? Oh, he skipped. He skipped. And know some dudes a lot of damage. Yay. We got more. Oh, it's a good thing I'm going first. Not even myth. They look so good running follows. They look awesome. Let's talk to Duncan. Duncan. Grimwater.
Survived? I mean, that was fast.
Yes, I did survive.
As tough as they seem, are they? So what did you learn? What? The undead were using storm magic?
Yeah, they were.
It doesn't make any sense. Where could they have learned that?
How should I know?
Maybe you could ask Susie what she might know about this. And tell her I'm still trying to find out what happened to her brother.
Why, how would storm death people, death minions use storm magic?
What? Duncan needs my help? Wow, that's a first. Duncan is right. You don't normally find the undead using storm magic. Someone must have put them up to this, but who? I have seen them wearing some kind of strange medallion. Battle some rotting fodder and collect these, then take them to Duncan. Maybe he'll know why the undead have them.
Okay, and this upload video will be uploaded later on tonight. But I think after getting four fallen followers and other stuff, I'm gonna end this episode. It's a good thing I'm you fizzled. I see a name with my... Come here. Oh, yay, I'm starting first. Thank God. you're a storm. Why are you using a balance beetle? I'm gonna get your soul. Okay. We are gaining more fallen follows. It's a good thing I'm going first. Really? I resist from that. Give me your soul. I fizzled. Really, I fizzle on that. Destiny, one more. Oh, we don't go first, okay. If you guys are enjoying this video, walkthrough episode 3, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and be part of the family, and also make sure you hit that notification bell too. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch as well. Yay! We did it! We did it! I'm gonna try to get to level 6. I don't care.
These from the rotting fodders? Great. This will help me out. The undead have gotten storm medallion.
Okay. All right. Room. Sorry, my mom is going to my niece's swim.
Storm magic and will be affected by the medallion. To get some Lumina crystals, you will need to go see Vlad Raveneye, the miller by the falls. He runs the storm mill that produces the Lumina crystals.
Okay. So I had to find barrels. There's one. Is it me, the vain I'm such a daredevil. Where's the other box of demon? And I think after talking to flag Raven Eye, we're gonna end this episode. Oh, okay.
You'd better take this crystal back to Duncan. I'm sure he'll want to see this.
Come to me.
Name.
Outside the dual arena on Unicorn Way.
Okay. So let's talk to Duncan, and this is where I'm gonna end this episode.
They are too dim-witted to know how to do this on their own. Someone must be helping them. We still need a charged Lumina Crystal to find the... Defeat Scarlet Screamers until you find a fully charged Lumina Crystal. Then return it to me so we can finish the investigation.
Okay, guys. On the next episode of Wizard101 Death Walkthrough, I'll be defeating Scarlet Screamers and collect Lumina Crystals in Triton Avenue. We level up to 6. Leveled up to 6 today. And this morning I did my episode 2 on the walkthrough. But we couldn't hear this audio sound for Wizard101 for episode 1 and episode 2. But let's hope episode 3 by using Streamlabs OBS is doing good. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough on episode 3. Make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch. Like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, and hit that notification bell too. So, I will see y'all in the next episode. Bye guys!